Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. We're going to be playing some more Satisfactory. I hope all y'all are doing well, doing the best you can in these times, guys. It is rough, let me tell you. Man, we got snowed in today, so I'm going to do probably a few more extra recordings today. Saturday, just a heads up, Saturday at 9 a.m., my time, CST. Is going to be I'm going to be running some Satisfactory on this series. I'm probably going to name the stream just whatever comes in my head at the point in time when I'm doing it. And then it will end up being the next episode of whatever. And then I'm going to cut it in half, and you're going to laugh at how I'm going to cut them up. Because I'm not gonna cut the stream, I'm just gonna well, I may stop the stream and then start it up again. I don't know. I haven't really figured it out, guys. But by Saturday, 9 a.m., I should have it pretty much figured out. Okay, what we're gonna work on is let's I like number one. All right. HQ walls this. I wonder if that's going to come out the top over there. Yep. And about come out the top there, so we need to do a what is it, a 4 meter? Yeah, there we go. Let's go look and see what this looks like on the inside here. We're gonna have to get some fuel too here pretty soon. Oh yeah. And then we're gonna put some lights up, y'all, right here, where these deals are. Organization. Let's spin them around. We may do it right there. I'd rather have this song stuck in my head than that other song. Alright, so we got that one. How do we set this up? Because we could do this. I think that would be too much, wouldn't it? You think that would be too much? Put like one right here. And then we'll put one. I wish I could line those up. Oh. Look at that, it gives me a... Alright. Then we'll put one right here. Yeah. Then we do the same thing here. Split that one up too much. Didn't we already put three down here? Yeah, we only put three down here. Do that there. Mm-hmm. There we go. So now, if we reach up a little bit above it, we won't be able to place it. Let's go up here and look. Yeah, they're too close to each other. But those right there would work. And those right there would work. So let's get this and put it right there. And then we'll put this one. I don't know. I do not know. I think we're gonna have to get a four. Maybe not right there, but right there we're gonna have to get a four. All right, not a four, a 4 meter. Let's do this. We'll hit that top one up there. Alright, that'll work. We're gonna have to raise all this up back here. Matter of fact, we may just change that whole back wall up there. Alright. So let's go ahead and get our copper going. Because that's what I said I was going to do. Damn it. Alright. And then we need one of these. There we go. And then this is going to come out and go that way. Straight over that way. Alright, so we're going to bring this. Let's get on our... there it is. 8. We're going to come out to here. About right here, right? Let's do a 1. Do a 2. And then it was a 5, right? A 5. So do a 4. And then we're going to go to... we're going to start doing to the center there. All right, and then we're we're gonna get rid of that and that. All right, so we're headed the copper. I think we're headed that way. Oh, we gotta turn more. All right, so we're gonna go over here. Let's put a one, go in this way. Three, one, two, three, five. Oh, I'm out of concrete. Woo, that scared me, guys. Not gonna lie. Little asshole. Is there any concrete in this? Of course not. Let's grab some concrete. Hopefully there's some in the train. That way we ain't gotta go all the way, you know what I'm saying? Pretty sure there is. Uh-oh. Not much. Might as well grab some steel. I think it was in the second one here. Get a couple more steel pipe too. Sort. Alright. Alright, five. You wanna play, sir? I think you do. You should have left me alone, sir. And I wouldn't have killed you. Alright. Let's do four. Right down the center here. Get rid of. What did I do that for? My brain skipped a beat. Why are you going down there? Alright, now we get rid of this and this. Okay, so V, copper, make sure we're going this way. Yep, right there. You see it flashing right there. Alright, so here we go. What is wrong with you, sir? Are you waiting for water? Alright, let's do a one. Face it this way. Let's beep it. I think it's this way. Yep. So we're gonna face it this way. Two, one, two, three, one at the top. All right, and then a five. All right, a four. That. There we go. And we are still going the right way, right? Right this way. There's another spitter. Yep. And we'll hit it right over here. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Alright. So, let's hit V. Alright, right there. So, we'll do a 1. Going this way, right? Yep. There we are. Boom. Oh, snap. All right. Let's do a 1. I think it's right that way. Yeah. Boom, boo, doo, doo, boo, doo, boo, doo, boo, doo. All right, 4. Boom. There we go. I should see it from here. Yeah. Right there. And then we're going to go up by 1, 5. All right. I hope all of y'all are doing well, doing the best you can. Man. Here we go. All right. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I've got it on aggressive. Otherwise, that guy wouldn't attack me. And we got a normal. We only need like 15. Alright. So let's do this. Let's do 1. Right here. Like this. And then we're going to come in with a 5. We're going to go straight across. That should be good right there. So if we do come in to right here, let's see. I see what's going on. Let me get seven. We're gonna come out. Eight. All right. So we're gonna rename this is copper shits. There we go. All right. We'll fix those train stations up too. Probably not right now, but soon. Gotta get all of them. Yep, all of them went well swoop. Tired of hearing your ass, bud. If y'all would stay quiet, I wouldn't kill you. Alright. let's go check this. That guy was loud. Wanted to see if we got it. I think we do have a train station up here, but I can't remember. So I want to go and check it out. Because this is where our coal is going to be coming in for our solution. Yeah, guys. Those guys are so pissy all the time. Alright, so as long as we charge those two at the end by the factory, these will gain power too. Let's rename this as coal something. There we go. That works for me. All right. So we need to get Alright, so if we do this, organization, and we're going to go into it, and we'll put it on this side. One there, production. Couple miners. All right. Hey, buddy. A little bit of lag right there. Get rid of the flowers. Because I would rather have those. Alright, Mach 2. Or I could have just made this Mach 2 miner. Alright, we're running 240. We got 3. So we need 240 for 2, so we need 360. I don't think we can get 360 without another. Oh, I guess we can get 360 without a shard. All right, so we're gonna bring that up to here, and we're gonna come straight across to there. Alright, so that's going to be our 360. We could probably pump more into it. So let's grab, let's do another one. And we'll do it. And then we'll just leave this one. And we won't do anything to it. Not yet, anyway. So we'll grab this. Bring this up to about here. And then we're going to throw this one. I'm out of beams. Fucking for real. Alright. So let's grab power from this. No, this one. That's right. So let's grab some power. And we're going to bring it to here. And then we're going to power that with it. And that with it. And we need to come back with some industrial beams. Alright. So that's all set up. We'll beautify all this later. At least this part of it. Loot. You guys don't bother me. I'll kill you with my stick. There goes the train over there. Did y'all see it? Yeah, there it is. Glad I was on top of the train. Or the track. Alright. Alright, there's our coal, there's our copper. Now we need to run our copper in there. And in reality, we need to run it on the opposite side of this. But I think we could get down and go underneath it. Underneath there. So let's grab a four or a... I went the wrong direction. Four right here. I forgot. I don't know what just happened there. Went to slide. And it didn't slide. Alright. So we have our two train stations for copper and coal done. Let's grab. Oh snap, we may be out. Nope. Let's go ahead and fill that one up since it won't do it for us. We'll fill that one up. What we may do, guys, is we may wall doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Come on now. See if this works. I think it will though. Hey, look at that. Nailed the end. Let's go out. I hope this works, guys, because if it doesn't, this is going to be a big waste of time. Alright. I should be able to do the rest of this. Oop. I gotta be able to see it. Alright, now. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna see how bad it looks like in the inside. What we may do. Is from this side. Yeah, let's do that. That's a good idea. Let's see if we can hit. Criminy. All right. So let's put this back. Get rid of this. Maybe. All that either. That'll work. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a flat roof and we're gonna start with this corner over here. If we can. Yeah. See what we can do with it. All right. That is no big deal. Get rid of this. And then we're gonna do this. Yeah, she can't get out either. All right. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do I don't think there's going to be anything we can do about this, to be honest with you. Yeah, I don't like that. Oh my god. Angles or nothing. All right, we'll come back to that. All right, so what I'm hoping is we can put a 4 meter here. Okay, and then do and then we should be able to do another one of these. Let's See if this will connect. Alright, I'm happy with that. And then we're gonna do this. Out of concrete again. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there. We're gonna turn around and look because we may have to go get some supplies, because I don't know how much concrete we have left. None. Unless there's some in here. No, there's not. Let's turn around and look. Okay, I like that better. I like that better. I do. I like that better. I don't like that right there so much, but you're not going to be able to see that very much. I like that. I do like that. All right. Next is right there, guys. We're going to put a roof on that. We're going to get our trains up and running. We're going to run some electrical from there. We got to get that train running over here. And we're gonna have to get some supplies to get all this done. We're out of concrete again. Once again, we're out of concrete. Might as well pick up some plastic and some other stuff. I hope all y'all are doing well, doing the best you can, and I will see y'all in the next one. If you like the video, if you like the video, I was messing around with the mouse pad. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you really like the content and don't want to miss anything, hit that notification bell and you should be notified every time I drop something. I hope all of y'all are doing well, doing the best you can, and I will see y'all in the next one. As always, keep playing your games.